All right, so another thing that I wanted to talk to you guys about is from where I got my certificate. This beautiful, gorgeous, such humble person, her name is Irene, and she speaks Spanish. She's from Los Angeles. She has been in the business for more than 20-something years. And the reason why I chose to take my courses, to take my class, she's not in Miami. I told somebody that it's not even in Miami. The reason why I chose this woman is because this woman just doesn't give you a certificate. No, guide you through your whole process. Like, I can call her at any time of the day and that woman will freaking answer. Because if I have a question, I have a concern or whatever, and my class is done, but she's still there, and that's what counts. Machine techniques and all that stuff, and I'm not really with the machine techniques. I'm super hands-on, ladies, and I really like the wood therapy, gesso therapy as well. So hands-on work is what pays off. About my teacher is I chose someone that likes to do organic ways just like me. Someone that just is working mostly with wood. Because a lot of classes in Miami, they're teaching a lot of like about my teacher is I chose someone that likes to do organic ways just like me. Someone that just is working mostly with wood. Because a lot of classes in Miami, they're teaching a lot of like machine techniques and all that stuff. And I'm not really with the machine techniques. I'm super hands-on, ladies. And I really like the wood therapy, gesso therapy as well. So hands-on work is what pays off.